Pepsi MTV Youth Icon 2008 is about finding icons from among you. इस साल मिले हैं हमें 8,000 entries, some very good, some okay, and some super silly. Like you know, तुम icon इसलिए नहीं बन सकते हो, because you came for roadies auditions 3 years in a row and got rejected. That only makes you a loser, my friend. Moving on to some real icons, let's meet Chennai's Sharad Babu, जो है उस city के food king.
What you're looking at is a 10 crore rupee business set up 2 years back by 27-year-old Sarath Babu. Par Sarath ke liye Food King Catering sirf ek kamyab business idea nahi hai. It's his way of payback to his mother. Jinhone Chennai ke raston mein idli bech kar apne bachchon ko bada kiya. Sarath ne bachpan mein kafi mushkilon ka samna kiya, jiski wajah se wo aaj kisi bhi halaat ka samna kar sakte hain.
It was very difficult because no proper food, like you know, nutritious food, no proper clothing, no proper place to stay was not there. But still, like I kept on going just because like my mom is taking care of all 5 kids and hope that like someday, sometime we'll you know like become you know big and take care of her and the family.
कौन यकीन करेगा कि केमिकल इंजीनियर और IIM अहमदाबाद से MBA कर चुके सरत का बचपन स्लम्स में गुजरा। MBA के बाद जॉब ऑफर्स की कोई कमी नहीं थी। पर अ विजिट टू बिहार गॉट हिम थिंकिंग अलोंग डिफरेंट लाइंस ऑल टुगेदर।
I came across a report saying that 30% of Indian population बहुत गरीब है, पावर्टी बिलो पावर्टी लाइन में है, तो इसलिए मैं सोचा लाइक सब कुछ तो करना उनके लिए, तो मैं सोचा लाइक एक कंपनी स्टार्ट करें तो जितना लोग को एम्प्लॉयमेंट दे सकता है उतना अच्छा है।
सरत ने फूड किंग की शुरुआत 2,000 रुपए और एक एम्प्लॉय के साथ की। आज फूड किंग एम्प्लॉयज 250 फैमिलीज एंड इज लुकिंग एट अ टर्नओवर ऑफ 20 करोड़ रुपीज। सरत का सपना है फूड किंग ग्लोबल फास्ट फूड चेन बन जाए। But while he plans big, Sarath remains firmly rooted, even refusing to move out of the hut he's grown up in.
Personally, I don't have like I have to get 10 cars or BMWs. I don't have. I just like to live a very simple and you know less problematic life. My mom has been my icon throughout my life just because she started with 1 rupee a day a salary and she could make her son to educated in the best institute in the country for business. So in that sense, I consider her as my icon.